When people think of Helen Keller, they think of her as the blind and deaf young girl who grew up and accomplished much in her life. But she was a huge proponent for social justice, for women's rights, for people who were disadvantaged throughout the world. HKI's programs are tested and proven. We know what needs to be done. The science exists, the technology exists. It's just a question of getting those services to people where they need them.